Hi there, welcome back. JohnFal92 here. This is the August Minecraft Hardcore Challenge, and it is about to be day three, or the fourth episode of the challenge. Our goal is to protect the desert villages from zombie incursions. And for the first few days, I have just been gathering resources to do that. I don't even really have any great things going, but I did challenge myself with one extra thing that's outside the rules this month, but it's my own personal rule, is to not use any wood. I'm only using the sticks that I find in the desert naturally, and I am not using any of the wood. Okay, be careful. No whammies, no whammies. No whammies. Okay. Not using any of the wood. I did go to find a tree. I cut it down. I piled that wood up in one of the villages, in the courtyard. It sits there, six logs from that, and the two saplings I got. But I will not touch that wood in this challenge, and I will be a true desert survivor. This was possible because we had a library, two libraries actually, in one of the villages, and a blacksmith in this village. So the blacksmith was able to give me a chest, and the library was able to give me crafting tables, and therefore, with the sticks that I'm finding here in the desert, I actually have the opportunity, at least, to make this challenge work. Okay. So. Let's do that. Oops. That's silly, and I don't have a pickaxe to fix it. Okay. As you can see, it is not safe yet, by any means, but we are getting there, and I'm going to basically, for the first time, really actually have food, a decent crop of food, because last time I got to the village, I was able to come here, light it up. And we stayed close enough that the food actually kept cooking. Yeah, so should be able to go here. Actually, you know what? Just do that. Put one more in there. And put one here. And I'll be able to have some potatoes. And then if I get some carrots, I'll have golden carrots. Here is my crafting bench, which I actually need to keep with me. Don't want to make that mistake again. And yeah, let's do it like this. I'm thinking something like that. To seal this guy off. And then this is outside the village where I am now. I need the crafting bench. There we go. And let's do that. Make myself a pickaxe. There we go. Okay, we'll make that outside the village. off there. So we are outside now. Is this going to be part of the village? I think that will not be part of the village, that house. I think what we'll do, we need to let this guy out. Poor dude. But I think what I'll do is... like that, and I can get up there. I don't think mobs could get up there like that. Villagers, that is. We'll have to see. Okay. Almost out of cobble again. So we'll go over here. We're gonna need more resources soon. Actually want probably to get in. That would be. That's probably not smart. Let's see. In the middle. No, that would just look terrible. What if I go through the back here? Yeah, I don't hate that. Let's do this though. Okay. Yeah, that looks better. Probably going to need one. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's just put that there to be safe. There to be safe. Potatoes out. Let's get the gold out. And let's go down and grab some carrots from one of these farms. Some carrots there. Some carrots there. And let's grab some potatoes. Okay, now we will be well set up for food for the rest of the challenge. Great. Great. Okay. So if I do that. That and that. All right. Actually, it's less than the stack, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Oops. Actually, I want to do that, and let's go ahead and make some more of those. Finish off this wall. We're gonna come up just like this. And then I'm going to use sandstone. Go. Do that in the middle. And we'll carry this straight along here. then we will use the rest of this sandstone. It's not bad. 4, 5. Okay, so we'll go there, there, and there. Ta-da! Okay. Great. Should be, yeah, all 9s and 10s in here. Looking at the lights. Great. And we need to get out of here. Yeah, we do. We need to go back down and get our self situated. So let's head off towards the sunset. And head north and get out before the zombies. Get my villagers. We need to go down and do one last, well, not no, one more mining session. Hopefully, we just need to crank out the materials this time. Let's grab some more sticks on the way. There we go. Always grabbing sticks. And this time I will just top down over here. I don't want to fall. No fall damage, please. But what I'll do is just go right down. And, oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that. Okay. Really, the only thing I'm doing here is getting cobble, so I don't mind just staircasing down. Again, getting the cobble that I need to build my walls to secure the villages. Some blocks like granite and other things to make the walls a little bit more attractive, but in general these are function first walls. Actually, let's do that because I don't have a shield anyway. No shield for me. So much food, I don't know what to do with myself. Every night of this challenge I've been starving. The gold that I saw, I think. Yep. Okay. Well, that marks the way up. Things we're down here for. Really just want coal and cobble. Gems and gold and stuff are bonuses, but they're not really necessary bonuses. And I shouldn't really waste my time too much going after them. The one thing I do want to make I have to think about it. I might want to make like some automatic doors and stuff around the village. I have to see. Have to see. Alright. Yeah, we're not going to waste too much time and energy here with that cave, because that cave goes up. So we will just keep going down. Down to diamond level again. I hear the lava. I hear the lava, so hopefully that means there's a cave nearby. This time, I have the ability to make a pickaxe. Last time I came underground, I was stupid enough to leave my pickaxe behind, my traffic table behind, and I couldn't even make a pick when I was down here. I didn't dig up there. Coal is great. We're gonna make torches deluxe. Oh, actually, better lighting source could be. Well, we'll have to see. I do have the ability to get to the Nether and check out other lighting sources. It could be kind of cool. Let's secure the village first, and then do aesthetic second. Kind of taking my time securing the village, to be honest. Doing a thorough job, I think. Finding iron and cobble, which is just about all we want, and guess what? It is time. It's about to turn over to day 4, which means the end of the episode. So that is where I'm going to end it. We found some interesting stuff down here for sure. For certain. Gold. Diamonds! There we go. That's nice. Let's 5 more. Alright. Okay. And away we go. Let's go back up, or at least get back onto the stair. Which is over here, and up this way. Okay. And as soon as we'll basically sign off, and we'll be up in the morning. There is day 4. So thanks for watching. This has been JohnFell92. And come back for episode 5, and I'll see if I can do a little better job securing the village. Bye for now.